Damn, my health went down. Anyway, hey, welcome back to San Andreas, guys. We got CJ's new sexy-ass outfit, new trucker's outfit with the smoke weed everyday chain. Wear flowers in your hair. CJ, you like what you see?
Motherfucker! That mute asshole! That fucking snake without a
tongue! Don't talk about Claude like that.
Gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip! I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world!
CJ, stop swearing.
Take it easy. At least we're alive. Girl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Killing my
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
CJ, you're making things bad.
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of you. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis.
Stop dressing like a hooker.
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Whoa, man, the energy here is fantastic. Oh.
Yeah, all right. But how am I going to find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people, I swear it.
Man, I'm about to ride with this fool again.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines until the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old
There's
job.
References to completely different GTA games
the
in this.
Smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Okay, so they're referring to a lot of different GTAs in this mission. In the cutscene, they mentioned Claude again, and in this he mentioned Tommy Vercetti from Vice City, which is another game I'm currently doing. In fact, I've already done this on my Vice City Let's Play. Remember when you, like, by the boatyard? And you got the guys who are smoking weed in the back of the boat? And then one of them asked, like, he's like, hey, suit dude, you the new owner? Well, that's actually the guys we're gonna go pick up now. And he said, that the mob bought their business.
Hey, man, how you meet these dudes,
and we are kind of the mob in Vice City. The tram!
You know how it is, man. Illnesses, crazy-ass music. A quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears? Where the hell have you been?
Yeah, go figure. They're funny guys, man. Great sense of humor.
Them damn polar bears.
This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Gang boys.
Truth knows his way around the city.
Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious.
He broke his own tow truck.
Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
You can't just walk out on the job to go to another job.
Oh, man. Do I owe you? Because I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man. We're good. Thanks. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District. West of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes? I'm opening the garage and doors by the waste ground. You know, car mobs, low riders, all that shit. Damn.
They're shitting the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was, like, so far gone.
What do you want about you, crazy man? Talking about polar bears shitting in the liquor tent.
Sooner or later, it's logger time. Who cares about the listeners anyway?
You shouldn't have jumped in front of my car. Madman.
But when he stepped up, he knew he was going to blow you away. The greatest band to come out of West London, no questions asked, no quarter given. Turn it up, people.
What are we here for anyway?
Why the hell are we at the medical center?
Oh, don't look.
Suspicious man.
Think about a yellow rubber duck. You're tripping again.
Shh.
Who is that guy in the van?
Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Wayne.
You can't even see them behind the windscreen anyway.
Terminal. Kings.
Come on, dude. What's all that about?
You don't want to know.
What?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly.
A what?
Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid.
Okay, we're gonna go pick up the other friend now.
Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
My friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got like some shit to take care of first, though. So, you tell me where you guys are gonna be at, and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds and
I think the window's shut. Just destroy his traffic pole.
Next stop, cop station downtown.
What? Watch your mom. Why?
If I told you, the likelihood is you'd get a probe up your ass within a month.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious.
Why are we going to police station?
Okay, but you're starting to freak me out on that spaceship, man.
Why the hell are we going to the police station? Are you watching the suspicious vans again? Excuse me.
Okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything.
But who are they? The people in the van.
Golf ball in your mind.
What?
Okay, we're good to
Pink
go.
Golf ball.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with. Goes by the name of Zero.
I hate Zero's missions.
With a He's got his own shop.
When I hear Zero, I just think Zero's missions.
Along the path. Let's go introduce you to him.
Look, what's going on, Troll? Who was him doing?
What was going on just then?
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in the Cold War for the last 45 years was because snakes and aliens run their own.
What?
I think you popped another mic.
What are you talking about? Good. Space aliens. Yeah. The second he mentioned Zero's name, I was just like, Zero's missions. I hate Zero's missions, but I will cover them though. Even though I really, really hate them. They're so boring, and I hate Zero himself. But Zero's missions are a quick way to get money. RC helicopter! Yay! Get out of the way! I have my right to be in the marker.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking.
Who's stalking?
Oh, hey, Truth.
Get in. I'll fill you in.
Just leave the helicopter there. It'll be fine.
Carl, Zero. Zero, Carl. So, Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak
Only man.
Grade A hip-hop genius, that's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do it.
Why can't I stop in the marker?
Okay.
Oh, I had to go in. This is my garage.
And we'll transform this place. Hey, Caesar! Come over here!
What's up, B?
Caesar, this Jethro, Dwayne, and Zero.
Hey, man. Dude.
Salutations, my sibling.
Caesar's just like, what the fuck?
Hey, Carl, look. I think I found a way for us to get paid.
I ain't going to no college to study no accounting.
No, idiot. Property.
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sounds big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is going to get on its feet. And when it does, we are going to have money. If you want to make something of yourself, you got to let your money work for you.
Look, speak English. I don't even know what store.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her.
Yeah, their first job is just to sweep the garage. Mission passed. Are you going to San Fierro? Yes, I am. 555 we tip. We tip anyone. Oh, it's him.
It's fucked up.
The pig.
I can honestly say I wish he was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Never.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the financial.
Oh, for sure.
For sure. Damn. We gotta do another job for Tenpenny, but at least he's not in my face now. The DEA is on his way to the Van Hoff Hotel in downtown San Fierro. Get over there now. I like the way it's just like Van Cobb, but it's just like Van Hoff Hotel. Haha, we are not copywriting.
Can I borrow your car, sir? In this perdida, mira?
What is this guy listening to? Slow ride. Slow ride. What the hell? See, there was a pickup truck coming down the hill and it had a car on top of it. What the hell was going on there? Dude. Tram! This hotel operates a valet service. The DA will be dropping his car off here shortly. Follow the valet to the underground car park and waste him. Make sure no one is around. Express yourself! Yay! I'm going to park my taxi in this spot here. Surely the other valets would hear the shooting. I mean, people outside were screaming. Oh my god, I'm wearing the dead guy suit. He's just over there in the corner with no clothes on. I'm going to trick them. Right, I'm going to trick them now. Haha. Valet my car. Valet my taxi.
Ah, you must be the new boy. Get in line.
Okay, I thought they'd valet my car, but I guess not. Hey, somebody just drove off in my car. It wasn't even, I think it was a thief. It definitely wasn't a valet that drove off. Okay, so the guy's driving a blue Merit. Well, it looks like a teal color to me. That looks green, but it says it's a blue Merit. Someone just drove off with my taxi, and it was not a valet because these were the only two guys here. Thieves stole my car, yo! I got this shotgun. Let's go kill him. That's an elegant, that's not the car we're looking for. Valet, go serve his car. Or her car. I hope you enjoy your time here at the hotel. Oh god, you have a stalker, ma'am. Ma'am, there's a woman stalking you. That's a fortune. The same woman gets out of the second car. Hey, your twin already got out of the first car. And now there's no valet. The valet ran the person over.
Get out of here, bitch.
Get out of here, bitch. I like that. She's like, valet my car. And then she calls me something. And I'm just like, get out of here, bitch.
Kill you.
Oh, God, she's threatening to kill me. Self-defense. She threatened to kill me on the job. Because my valeting was not good enough. What the hell's the hold up there? There's a bunch of cars waiting in the line. There he is, over there. Just like, I've got a rocket launcher, it means I can protect people's cars. Stop! That's my car. just jump in front of his car. That's my car to valet! We are such eager valets, we jump in front of his car. You're in the DA's car. Get over to the garage where the drugs will be planted. Oh, we're gonna plant drugs in the car. And then he's gonna get arrested. This guy is about to have a nice day at this hotel, followed by a few years in prison. Somebody get over here and plant drugs in my car. Damn, that was fast. Okay, he's got just over a minute to return the car. Yeah, the valet's gonna notice the music has changed. Yeah, we got Radio Los Santos on. I don't know what that is. This is okay. This is San Fierro driving music. Oh my god, a valet! Where are those valets coming from? Just jumping out from around the corner. Those are the guys who service the cars. A valet is coming to return the DA's car. Get outside the valet car park and call the cops. Now, there is actually a glitch at this part. CJ will lean against a traffic light during the cutscene, and if you destroy the traffic light, then CJ will be leaning against nothing. Oh, no, I didn't destroy it.
Hello? Weed tip. I seen some highly suspicious.
I'll just take my word for it. Weed tip. Get him. Oh, wow, they send in loads of cops. The valets are just like, what's going on?
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron. Shut up!
Stop talking.
Found anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there.
Knock it off! No, 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 that in our town. Bye. They all just drive across the pavement. Yay! My uniform's gone! I'm not one of you anymore! And I'm going to steal this car.
You got a problem with your eyes or something?
See you later, everybody. Yeah, I took the guy's car. The valets are gonna have to say the car got stolen. Okay, we still only have CJ, so let's return to him and do more of his missions. Perfect parking. Yo, sup, bitches?
Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero's missions.
Oh, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
You can come live in my garage. I'm not doing your missions.
Maybe I'll swing by.
Who the hell are you?
Somebody. Not me, man.
There's just a guy with a bottle of beer just leaning against my car. Yo, Holmes, what are you doing in our neighborhood? Why you park your car here? Deconstruction. I'm gonna not do Zero's missions yet, but I will do them before leaving San Fierro.
Hey, homies!
What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Yeah, you say that like it's a bad thing.
Who said this to you?
Fucking structural workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach him a new respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
Wait, so you're just gonna bully them off of their construction site? Oh god. Scare off the construction firm. Destroy all of the portables and kill the foreman. What the hell is wrong with the digger over there? It's got some weird wheels. Construction machinery will help to destroy the portables. Destroy the portables, you will need a bulldozer. Well, you can use a rocket launcher, but I'm not gonna use one of those. Hey boys, how's it going? Yeah. Yeah, it's me, Carl Johnson.
Yeah, just try that again.
Try that again, asshole. Now, I would take that one, but there's...
Are you supposed to be here?
Oh, yes, I'm a union-cated guy. I'm very dedicated to my job. So dedicated, it's my turn to work there now. Oh my god, I just kicked him off. Somebody stop that man. 3 minutes until the cops come. Excuse me! I'm a construction worker. I know what I'm doing. I like that. All like the construction workers are running around and I'm just destroying the portables. Don't want to run explosive barrels over there. Look at them all! Excuse me, I work here! I work here, you can't be here. Destroy this. And this. And the last one over there. The cops are already over there, killing someone. He's just in the toilet.
What's all that damn clatter?
Oh, shit.
Holy crap, I didn't see nothing!
The thing is, why are we killing the foreman? Because he was innocent. Like, at the time when Kendall said that they were calling her a hooker, he was in the toilet. How the hell was it his fault? And I ran explosives over, and it killed those people who were sitting in their car. Wait a minute. Okay, that's not on fire. Go away, construction workers! They're all running around. What the hell is that guy doing? Whoa, his body disappeared. Don't worry, everybody! I'm CJ, top construction developer. This shouldn't be here! Oh my god, are we going to bury him in there? Mr. Manager, no! Oh god. Leave me alone. Shredder! Someone else just ran into the hole as well. Oh no, we're burying him! Oh my god! That must be horrible! Just imagine being buried alive under concrete like that. That would fucking terrify me. I'd be fucking shitting myself. Well, at least that guy's in the toilet. Yeah. Alright, this next mission is just a cutscene. Oh, but there's a phone call. Who?
Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Jethro.
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Jeff said there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Dorage.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
I'll see you later. Okay, we can now do driving school. And we need to do that to actually unlock missions later on. This mission is just a cutscene. Oh, no, it's not. I'm thinking of another mission.
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip.
This is not just a cutscene.
We gotta find out who's supplying those cats. Read your mind, Ong. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Look at that ugly, ugly prostitute. Ugly prostitute just hanging around, looking for a date. Landstalker, I'm not really gonna take that.
Remember, heroes get killed.
Heroes get killed tonight. Oh, I've got to run away. I got to get away. Train! Just pretend to be the train and come through. Okay, so we gotta go meet Caesar now, and he's going to show us where the ballers, the dealers of the ballers that we'll be meeting. So we're gonna go meet CJ and CJ Caesar, and he's gonna tell us that the ballers are meeting the customers, or like the syndicate people we have to kill, and we're gonna take pictures of them so we know who they are. But annoyingly, Caesar is waiting all the way in the countryside, so I have to drive over there. Caesar, why are you in the countryside? Explain. You're never gonna get it. But you're never gonna get it. Yay, we're back in the Badlands again, where all the hillbillies drink the moonshine. Never gonna get it. Oh, you're never gonna get it. Never gonna get it. Caesar, why are you hanging out here? Jump out of the way! Here comes CJ and his manic driving. Okay, we have to go to Angel Pine now, which is where the drug deal is taking place.
Doo-doo. Where we going?
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
I want to consume at your own risk, put on my gravestone.
Okay, so we need to head out to Angel Pine, which is the tiny town where our trailer is.
Hey, warn me next time.
Oh my god! Caesar! Caesar's just like, warn me next time. Sorry about the door, Caesar. I can replace it. When we pretend that we're there. Hey, how dare you ram my car? Fuck! The hell's going on around here?
Out of my mind. That's why it's hard to keep it.
Do. You can ring my bell. You ring my bell. Come on, Caesar. Let's go and take sexy pictures of everyone. Photograph the face of each target as they appear, but be quick about it. And be sure to zoom in. Take a picture of the redneck bikers in there. Oh my god. Roger, you bastard.
This business is bigger than any gang, is it?
Roger, little bitch.
Oh, here comes another guy. That is not how you park the car.
This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Men in Black is here.
Hey, who's the gringo?
He looks weird.
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs push a product. It's a serious organization.
Oh god, there's the pimp. Even his pimp's here.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this, it ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating.
Why are they meeting at a local chicken restaurant? They're just meeting a clucking bell. Just gonna buy me some chicken? Talk about the deal? Oh my god. Sup?
That was some heavy shit!
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
Stop shouting! CJ's always shouting during that mission. Okay, so for some reason, it would have made more sense if we went back to San Fierro with Caesar instead of without him.
Caesar? The Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
I don't
Not
want
right
to.
Now, I gotta check into some shit.
I never do those missions. You stole $0 from the courier. Let's go into Cluckenbell, because my fat has gone down a bit. This is where they were meeting. Can I come into Cluckenbell and get chicken with y'all? Everybody freeze, it's a hold up.
How may I further degrade myself, sir?
Well, for starters, you can sell me some of this. Cluckin' Little Mills.
You might be lucky enough to find a feather.
Yes, goodbye, buddy. This is the first time I've eaten. Oh, the second time, really, because I had to stop burning that house down to get the vending machine food. But apart from that, the only time I've been to one of those restaurants was when it gave me the tutorial at the beginning. And I guess I also went there for OG Loke's missions, but I didn't buy any food. Plane! Come back for me! You can't leave me here in this zombie town. Oh my god, the car just ran a police officer over. That is mine now. Take all of his weapons.
Hey man, who's the stupid Buto in the road? You okay?
I'm the Buto in the road. Okay, we're gonna return to San Fierro now. We got Zero's missions and the missions at the garage. This next mission is the one where it's just a cutscene. I was mixed the other two up. Yo, 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 going to San Fierro. Do, 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 do. Knock them off. Here we go, we're back in San Fierro again. Yo, 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 it's San Fierro, what's going on in this hood?
I'm gonna do it.
I am here. Give me a mission if you dare. This is the cutscene.
That's crazy, man.
Woozy, you're here.
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woozy?
How's it going?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woozy, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Who are these strange men, these strange, employee of the month on the wall?
They're the local syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B.
He's Jizzy
the
biggest
pimp in town. He helps set up the deals.
Biggest pimp.
You know, a concierge of sorts.
Hey, did he my way in?
Hey,
he my How way I in. Get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gant Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woozy.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
Alright.
Or else you would die. Okay, so that was actually the whole mission. It was just a cutscene. Even though the objective says go to Jizzy's club, we can still save the game and do things that we can do when not on a mission. I like the way Jizzy's club is on the radar as like an alien head icon. The first mission for Jizzy is actually really long. It takes like 20 minutes to complete. So I don't think there's going to be enough time for me to do it in this video. And I like this mission a lot, so I want to do it all at once. I don't want to put it into two separate videos. So instead of starting it now and ending it later, I might just end the video when I get to the club. And then start it again from there. Ryder's voice actor, I forgot his name, actually is the singer for the song. So whenever I hear this song, I just think Ryder. Ryder's voice actor. Oh my god, look at the water over there. Oh shit! The police in San Fierro make me laugh. He's just like, you've earned this, you double... He said something like, you double banger or something. He's like, you've earned this, you double banger. He's not even chasing me anymore. Damn police. Well, anyway, I'm going to end the video here, guys. So I'll see you next time for more Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. A rainbow! Yay!